the belt cover. Keep the screw here. Second, remove the belt. Third, remove the screws on the body. Remove the bearing set. Okay, the blades were removed now, and we use the spring tires to change install the bearing and the seats. We install the spring tires to its location. We install the pulley, the flange key first. Okay, the pulley. We install its screws. Okay, we install the belt. Okay, now we install the cover. Okay, finish it now.
Oh, you are.